Yes, I'm gonna be playing Rhodes Unfinished here.
For two decades, the great tycoon Cecil Rhodes struggled to build the longest, toughest railroad of them all. A railroad that would connect the Cape of Good Hope at the southern tip of Africa all the way up to Cairo at the northern end of the continent, crossing the plains, jungles, and desert. He only got partway there before dying in 1902. Many have tried to complete this link, but in over 100 years, no one has yet to succeed. Are you sure you got the stomach for this job?
I like his accent. It's a nice little museum, like you're visiting on a Sunday or something like that. And you're like the only person there, and that guy is there. It's almost like from the. What's it called? The Black Mirror museum thing. So. My intention is just to beat a certain time. So I'm gonna be letting myself do most things. But I'm not gonna let myself get into negative cash flow on personal cash. Like in the stock market. I'm a bit against moving the stations in the beginning. I think it's cheap. That's what I would call like almost like exploits. It's just one of those written rules, like one of those written rules. So, sort of like if you ever done the Stronghold Sparrows Extreme Challenges. There's a lot of rules there that I like that you don't want to do because it just makes things way too easy. But you can move this if you like. Anyway. Let's just finish this super quick. So I guess we can pay for this, otherwise you can just move it because, otherwise I'll just go with industry, I think, so let's take out a loan here. Getting some wool over here would be a super good opportunity in the beginning. I think that's just what I'm gonna go for here. Shit, I need. Oh shit, I need 5k more. Fuck. I just need to pay that. If I had bought on that, then I would be able to do it. We can do that anyway. You're not doing that. And otherwise, we'd have to find a place to buy some shit. Yeah, that one could be worth it, we could. Except if these will attract it too much. I think it will go over there because we got some mountain there, we got some river there. That could be a thing. Nice, you get a pop-up of industries that has just been made. Like, if we can get two of these, I'd take that, I think. There's no milk. $172 ain't bad though. I think I'd take this. Nah, we'll take the rule over here. It's too good to pass up. Like the jungle sounds. This shit over here. Well, it's nice to dive down into the landscape to really see it. Sheep. Is it worth landscape this thing? Long term, this will make more money when they all get attracted to it. We already have three right here. Is this a new one? No. Try this one as well. Now we own them, we should be able to guide that they have to go over here. That's a waiver that I can transport it away with. You have those three, and this one's coming now. I think this one's coming out since there's something here. Yep. There's this one and that one, I think, too. Yeah. Coming there. This being built up here. And we can get the logs here. I think I want to get the wool over there first. See, now it's really going here. we can get through six of them. Yeah, that's the two mil thing we can get over there. If you like. I think if you have some expenses on that, but it's not too bad. The station maintains all that. Need two bees here. I might just make all the logs here. Just cause we can make so much money here. Let's get all that going actually. Did I just spy on back? Shit, I did. A mistake, fuck. Shit, I just lost 60k by doing that. Oh well. Anyway, now we'll have to upgrade this thing. Remember, get fed by those 4, 8. You'll have plenty of it. That one's gonna be a real money maker. This one is just, this one is decent, but it's nothing special. But okay, we didn't pay that much for it. But I'd rather have paid a bit more and then gotten double this. But our stocks should skyrocket right now. Yeah, they are. Plus it's boom time. You should see here, this is skyrocketing now. We started that more and even more here. I mean, that's 50% more than that, almost close. There's more. This is 50% more again, actually almost double, so we'll just keep doubling it now. We'll wait until next time. We'll probably split 2-1. Yeah, we'll split 2-1. Keep these interest rates low. Maybe I can get an 8%er. Just in general, just better percentages. Oh, that's nice. Let's have a lumber mill here and finish your things there. Gonna beat that pretty fast. Right now we're using all lumber that's coming, but it's coming faster and faster. These ones will be really good money makers. want to get the wood going over here now. Yep, we doubled again. And we kind of keep doubling. Split, no, not split to the one. But they are static, and that's good. Better fucking be. It's 2%, I do it. Always do it if it's 3%. It's 2%. Christian believe is worth it, especially since I'm gonna do it. Yeah, see, I'm gonna take it out anyway now. Actually, it was pretty worthless. I just like doing those things. That's definitely not smart, though. I'll buy these two. There's no way to create steel here. F 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Eight. It delivers, that's 16. Actually not enough then. Just see if there's more text I can use. Yeah. Money's a bit better over there. I'd rather just get this going as soon as possible. It'll come over here no matter what, anyway. That one might take some of it. Guess we'll just put it right here. Yeah, they're delivering more than they should, so we can build an extra one of those. Oh, that's nice too. Take this thing over here right now. Mombasa is still a pretty big city, so we'll take this thing. Now we're already getting two factories that's gonna be built up super fast. This one is just getting going, and that one over there. I wanna get these down, because that's also extra money to get. I think I should probably put it over there. Over here, and then I'll put another one in a sec here. Again, 6-7%, yep. I'm done with this, probably I can get 6% maybe. Nope, that's because I still have someone at 8%. Oh, I was slow with that. So let's do the oil thing now. That's insane good money as well. At least for a little while. That's still good money. Yeah, down to 5%, I don't really bother paying them back before much later. Because those T-mil I will have to pay here. Even though I don't really have them. It's just better not to have to pay it back so I can keep those T-mil to keep investing. Yeah, money's still really good. Still another one here. I like that train, but it's super expensive usually. It's really not, but it can be good. It'd be pretty good for like express and low stuff. And this should already be enough money for me to just steamroll it home. Just build it up now. Those prices change fast. Yeah, I'll just take that from those four, that should be fine. These ones will come later as well. And after that, I'll just connect with cities here. Might build one last furniture. But other than that, I'll just connect them now. Oh yeah, screw sensor, we don't need that. Like that industry. Yes, let's just build it up now. To connect to Chupa and Nairobi. I think with Nairobi we'll just go that way. I think it'll connect this way though. Do it next year here maybe. See how much money they make as well. Pretty well is. Otherwise, Taboa is always a good place. Novanza, Cuba could be good too. Hopefully, a place you don't have to pay extra money for, because you really start with a low amount of money here. I nearly lost a year's worth of change stuff because I waited too long here. That's nice, and that one is right in my way. I feel like I should add some of these just because it feels more fair. You know what I mean? We could probably have done it in 2012. Should we do that? Yeah, let's do that. This would be super, super cheap. Let me just see, where is it? Because I could have done that in 2012, so it would load up. We want to do that. Yeah, we definitely want to do that. I just need to do it one more time. I just need to be more careful with my track lane. Let me just do that one more time, yeah. Yeah, I'm not going to sell industries. That's cheap as hell. You don't want to do that. That doesn't count, then. What the hell? Oh, shit, that's the wrong one. I figured it was the wrong one. There we go. Industries is usually always works. Okay, let's just take it from here again, I suppose. Come on. I guess we can wait until November since the stock is going up as well. Alright, let's try now here. Yeah. I sort of want to link up Nairobi first actually. Again. See, look how much difference there is just by going like that. See, that was much better. I feel like this is even worse. Fuck's sake. Oh, we can do that. Last time, we're gonna do this time. Damn it. It's annoying. Shall be ultra careful, we'll do this time. I'm gonna wait until December then. There. I got a bit extra. Another place might be cheaper, but then it might not be the most direct way though. See, then we have to pay even more there. That we saved like 100k again. It's just a bit weird sometimes. 100k again, this is weird. Ah, this looks much better. Seems like we have a million more now. at a big ass station here. We're on track, trying to get a railway connected to Roma. Over at German Chile, please. Oh, do we even have a 30 mil? Oh, we just have a 30 million, 35 million. Wow. But that's nice, so we got a goal there. Amazing, you established the Trans African Railway. The goal is your war and more weight on. Established, I think, should say. That's nice, you have 15 years to go. That's pretty nice. We only spend like what? We had 25, right? We start in. When did we start? Did we actually start in 19. We start in 19-0, right? Was that 20 years we had? No, I think it was 30 and 25, right? I think we started in 1903. Can we even go that far back? Yeah, so we did it in 10 years. That's pretty impressive. We have to start. That means, well, almost 50%. Can we double it? Double it? Almost double it. And then 1/4 more. 1/5 more. And 1/3 more. 50% more, but that's fine. You can add some more here if you like. And you can do a little fun one over here with I think it's this one, right? No? Maybe it's Kisa. Hell, which city is it? Oh wait, it's Hanati, isn't it? No? Goodbye. Oh, maybe it won't come now. I'm sure there's an event where we get asked about all that crap about if you want to donate money and all that. In Zimbabwe? Amavanza? Side. Maybe it's a mushroom. No? That's so weird. Maybe it's before, you have to do it before. A certain time. Oh, well, that was a fun little game. Overall, pretty good, I'd say. Just take a look from those. least once in a while. Lots of log, steel, lumber. Oh, they fell a lot, but look at the profits you can do here. It's crazy, and there's so many of them. Sorry, 2, 4, 6, 10, 20, 25 loads. If you do it all at once, you'll get like... almost 80 per load. I've 70 per load, so same from here. And also with this thing over here. And also our little sheep stuff here. So industries, you can never go wrong with that. Also here, and of course all the oil, look how much oil there is, 64.9, the big price 74, anyway, that's fun.
Well, the Dark Continent ain't gonna be nearly as dark now that you hip out. Right, pretty piece of work, if and I say so myself.
Have you heard? I sure did.